So the delivery and account management teams we have at Cybage are very actively involved. From the CEO to the project managers, everybody is trying their best to do what's required to get us to great outcomes. Even when there are challenges, and everything has its challenges, there's a very prompt and adequate response. And so in my experience working with Cybage, I've actually found that the delivery teams have much higher quality management than other firms I've worked with in the past. TravelClick has been growing over the last couple of years, and with our recent acquisition by Thoma Bravo, we have a very aggressive agenda for the next several. And Cybage has been able to meet our demand for rapid growth. I believe I was told recently that TravelClick is possibly Cybage's most rapidly growing account at this time. And despite that, very quick turnaround on high quality resources, which has been great. Actually, some of them were delivered in advance of when we expected them. So Cybage has two differentiating factors in my mind, aside from things that may be considered that, like better delivery quality and quality of management. One is that they really understand software companies. Most of the firms, at least the ones I've worked with in the past, have practices that span all kinds of things. And having deep knowledge of the software industry really allows them to focus on what's most important for that kind of environment and the kind of deliverables that are required there. And the second one is combining that with a deep industry knowledge. And so for us, being a software company in the travel and hospitality industry, there's a very good match, and actually probably the best match that there could be with an outsourcing partner.